He had more than 200 hits, and even though the Yankees are struggling to score in the postseason, he was batting .333 in the playoffs until he went down. And right now, as we speak, they're losing to the...